not in jail yet, but we do find him at the start of the season in court on trial for murder, something that he didn't do. But yeah, as from what I've heard and from what I've talked about with Roberto, there's definitely some interesting stuff happening in prison. Yeah.
Archie had a really dark year last season. Mm-hmm. So how was that different for you to play as an actor and to see more dark Archie's?
Yeah, it did get pretty dark, and I was actually stoked on that. You know, from an acting point of view, I think it was more challenging, maybe more anxious on set for sure. And I think it's always good to be uncomfortable and stuff. And I was definitely pretty uncomfortable and challenged for a lot of that season. But I think this season he's really trying to redeem himself for the wrong and the kind of the mistakes he made in the last season. Yeah. So maybe we're not going to go darker.
Can you talk a little bit about like the predicament that the Serpents are in now, and how much danger we're going to see them in the upcoming season? Because it kind of ended in a little bit of chaos.
Yeah, Serpents are definitely in a kind of ragtag place.
Yeah.
They're broken, and their ranks are really depleted. So a lot of it is recruitment, a lot of it is building back up. Much of the season, at least Jughead's going to be tested as a leader of the Serpents quite a bit. He's in a much more calm and active place now that he's had this new life experience, so he's not as hot-headed anymore. He's much more of a tactician in this season, somehow I would describe him as. But the Serpents are also going to take a huge shaking when Jughead's mother comes back, which is going to be kind of one of his major narrative points of season.
So when the new season starts, Archie is in court. So how is that not only going to kind of set the tone for where the season goes, but like what about his peers, his friends, his family? How is that going to all, how's that going to affect the dynamic of the show and the relationships?
I don't dig it because, you know, my whole life's about Archie.
That's right.
Take care of Archie. Whatever happens in there, have a big effect on him.
He's definitely separated from everyone. When he goes to prison, and it definitely shakes things up with Veronica. He can't really be there for her. He doesn't want her to come visit him, just because of the prison is not the best environment for a fan.
Doesn't smell good in there at all. Food's not good either.
But yeah, it'll be interesting to see the relationships he makes inside of prison.
So I'm kind of curious if, you know, Archie had like ulterior motive on this. It was like almost like this loyalty to Mr. Lodge came out of nowhere. It was so loyal that he was kind of ditching out on his dad and everything like that. And how are they going to repair that?
I think a lot of that came out of, I think that relationship with Hiram and the reason for all of that was, it began with him wanting to impress his girlfriend's dad. Mm-hmm. We all go through that, and I feel like he wanted his respect and he wanted to earn it somehow, and it started bit by bit doing things for him. And then I think he became manipulated by Hiram and genuinely believed that his way was the right way for Roberto. And he just, Archie has always wanted the best for everyone, and he genuinely believe that Hiram's plan for Riverdale was good, and I guess he turned his, the biggest mistake that he had made was turning his back on his dad, the guy who's always been there.
Before you go, click to the right to check out even more of what's happening here at Comic-Con, and of course, don't forget to subscribe to all of our channels.